looks like we need a visa and passport.
Very unfortunate.
Let's go.